So, Philippe, tell us your first thoughts after this game, this then the way that it ended up.
Yeah, I mean, very tough game for us. We had so many chances, even we were up at the half, played better, but second half wasn't good defense, and then we missed too many shots, too many free throws, and you gotta make something if you wanna win.
What can you do defensively in the second half? Because Panathinaikos outplayed you, but also the statistics were very low, you know. 13 out of 24 free throws and 10 out of 31 shots, 2 points and 3 points together.
Yeah, I mean, defensively, you know, they started the game, they made all the threes. So in the second half, we were too worried about their threes. And we didn't really, you know, back the paint and rotate as much. And then in the offense, I mean, we got the shots we wanted, but they just didn't go down today.
Philippe, I know that it's a hard situation, but all the fans want to hear from you. Can you do it in the game five? Can you bring the championship back to Chef? The trophy to Chef, I mean,
yeah,
not the series.
I mean, we've done it before, even this year, you know. We never give up. We went to Barcelona and we beat Barcelona. So, you know, we can do it. We're going to be ready and we're going to take our pride and leave our best. And hopefully that's enough to win the game.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Philippe.
Λοιπόν,
ο Φιλίπ Πετρούσεφ, εντάξει, δεν θέλαμε κι εμείς να του κάνουμε πολλές ερωτήσεις, όπως καταλαβαίνετε, γιατί αυτή τη στιγμή είναι και πάρα πολύ δύσκολο και για τους ίδιους τους αθλητές του Ολυμπιακού να τοποθετηθούν και να πούνε πολλά πράγματα. Τόνισε ότι στο δεύτερο ημίχρονο είχαμε πολύ το μυαλό μας στα τρίποντα και αφήσαμε αντιπεράσπιστη τη ρακέτα μας. Βάλανε μεγάλα σουτ και χάσαμε εμείς στο τέλος τα τρίποντα τα οποία θα κάναν την ισοφάριση. Όσο για το Game 5, τόνισε ότι ναι, ο Ολυμπιακός μπορεί να το κάνει, μπορεί να πάρει την νίκη, μπορεί να κατακτήσει το τρόπαιο. Έχει κερδίσει σε Game 5 φέτος και ελπίζει πως θα το κάνει και αυτή τη φορά απέναντι στον Παναθηναϊκό.